Security forces in Syria have reportedly killed six people after storming a mosque in the southern city of Deraa. An online video appears to show some of the damage to government buildings in protests that took place a day earlier. They're demanding an end to corruption as well as more political freedom. At least 12 people have been killed since Friday.